All right. Good day, everybody. There's the hair we're going to cut today and do a medium short high tapered.
Sarah, your house still looks nice. Your house still looks nice.
Mm-hmm. 316.
Thank you.
160.
Hi, Dad.
Okay.
Where are you? Oh, there's Pinky.
Daddy? Good job. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's nice to have it if you keep it nice, yeah.
Yeah. Well, I want to try this for a week. Out of how it looks.
Some people do this. I don't know.
Excuse me.
Yeah. I didn't know you have one like this.
A little bit, baby oil.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Because even if you use just a little bit.
Yeah.
Like this. It works like a pomade.
Nice. Baby oil. Mm-hmm. Baby oil champ. Okay.
You mix it with the cold water. No. Thicker, even.
Oh, nice.
Cool. So, I'm glad you decided to come back.
Nice, yeah, me too.
Because you never know.
Yeah, Washington is getting crazy.
Yeah. You never know, there's some good things waiting for you.
Yeah.
Nice.
real estate prices getting better again, so.
Oh yeah.
Might be able to get in and help the builders.
Yeah.
Yeah. Do whatever you can.
Yeah. Yeah, the real estate over here is way better. My rent over here is, I used to pay a lot for rent in Washington.
Yeah, just keep your eyes open, make yourself available.
Yeah.
And everything else.
Yeah.
Wait, you looking for a job? No? Are you looking for a job?
I do construction.
Okay.
I do construction or remodeling.
Oh, yes. Yeah. That's right.
If you're looking for work, I know they're hiring asbestos in construction big time right now. Everybody needs asbestos workers.
I've never done asbestos. I know they pay good because it's very toxic, all right?
Can be, yeah, if you don't treat it properly. You just take a 40-hour class, and they'll hire you like that, bam.
Okay.
But you got to pay for the 40-hour class.
Oh, nice.
And actually, right now, there's some government grants through the Forum for the Environment. You fill out an application. If you're a U.S. citizen,
yeah,
you live in Alaska, they'll pay for your class.
Oh, wow.
All you got to do is show up at EMI, go talk to my trainer boss. She'll give you the paperwork. You fill it out. Boom, you attend a class for a week. You got a job.
Oh, nice.
I know 10 or 11 companies hiring right now, asbestos workers.
But, you know, I'm always hoping for a change because I know a little of everything. So.
It's hard work, but it pays good.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah.
Hard work, but it can be done.
Yeah.
It can be done safely.
Safely. So they provide you with equipment and everything because I know you have to buy like a special mask.
Yeah, they give you a respirator suit and glasses. Cool. Yeah, they provide all that when they hire you.
Oh, nice.
Alaska Demo's hiring, Alaska Abatement's hiring, CEI's hiring, all from asbestos workers. Mm-hmm. I even had the owner of Extreme Environmental come into one of my classes last week and say, hey, can I tell these guys I'm hiring? Sure.
Oh, nice.
I'm with everybody.
Okay.
But you got to have that 40-hour training.
Okay, I can do that, yeah. Since I'm new here, I just got here Monday, so yeah. This is my third day in Alaska.
Cool. Yeah. It's construction season.
Yeah, okay.
Everybody's hiring.
Mm-hmm. Okay, good to know, yeah. Perfect.
Okay, let's see. Here it is.
Yeah, sounds looks good.
Yeah. We still got a lot. Yeah. Take care of it.
Yeah, thank you.
There you go.
Nice and easy.
Short, tight, tapered. Thanks for watching.